This video series will show you the steps and materials needed to implement PEAS learning activities in your classroom. Remember, each PEAS unit has 4 learning activities that follow the process of science. What do you know? What do you wonder? What more do you want to know? And what have we learned? In this set of activities, your classroom will explore seeds. Seeds are living things. Seeds contain a baby plant and food to nourish it until the plant can produce its own food. Seeds are important as they provide food and are the basis for all plant life. Seeds need specific things to grow, including light, water, space, food, temperature, and soil. Once the seed sprouts, more things are needed for it to grow into a mature plant. There are many different types of seeds. Some are edible, while others are not. Children should be encouraged to ask an adult before eating seeds. When teaching the seeds unit in your classroom, you will want to follow along with the activity pages located in the PEAS teaching guide to see how the 4 activities should be performed. Activity 3 is about figuring out what more children want to know about seeds. You will encourage children to ask questions about seeds, read a book about how seeds move, and sort seeds children bring from home. For this activity, you will need the following materials: the documentation panel titled Characteristics of Seeds for Activity 1, photographs of spinach seeds, carrot seeds, dried peas, tomato seeds, dandelion, acorn, sweet gum, and samara fruit, the book Seeds Move by Robin Page, magnifying glasses, science journals, and coloring and writing utensils. Before starting the activity, you will need to prepare a selection of seeds or pictures of seeds for children to choose from, just in case some children are not able to bring anything from home. As a reminder, for seeds you can't find easily, you can use the PEAS picture card set, either paper copies found in your teaching kit or electronically from our PEAS website. Begin with the show and tell focused on seeds. Add to the documentation panel from Activity 1 if needed. Next, read a book about how seeds move.